tracking a developing story out of Santa Fe. Police tell us last night they made contact with a teenager who claims to be Robbie Romero. They say this could be the same person who went missing back in 2000. Police say they took a DNA sample, but results might not be ready for another 3 to 6 months. We're about to talk to investigators about this case. We'll tell you what they have to say on Action 7 News at 5 o'clock. Reporting in Santa Fe, Alana Gold, KOAT, Action 7 News.